Alright, everyone, welcome to BCW. Starting off with Karrion Kross versus Apollo Crews. Ooh, man.
Escalate the disrespect. Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. These two can't stand one another. I don't know why anyone thought we'd see otherwise.
Match over early on, as we just saw, there's already some tension here between these superstars.
Also, by the way, this arena was not made by me.
If a handshake doesn't work, maybe a little beatdown will.
I wish I could have done the rundown of the card, but it will be in the description.
Just toying with the crowd now, too. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Apollo Crews, the current YouTube champion, I believe.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, man.
Crushing.
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Setting it up.
Oh, man.
Thunderous clothesline.
This is blow straight up. Apollo Crews.
Get some control in there.
No, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Karrion Kross absolutely destroying Apollo Crews.
Forearm after forearm after forearm.
What a shot.
And of course, Karrion Kross, former world champion in BCW.
Full mouth, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
Apollo isn't being given any room to recover.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
On the DDT.
Oh, and that buys some time.
And really, I think Apollo Crews pretty much getting beat down shows just how bad of a champion he is.
Somehow, some way.
Apollo Crews, Gorilla Press, incredible power, and not done yet.
Picture perfect moonsault.
Nice standing moonsault by Apollo Crews.
The Nigerian nightmare just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
What a suplex.
Tilt here.
Yeah, Crews with power and athleticism.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast. He's back in.
Apollo Crews back into the ring. Submission locked in. Apollo Crews might tap out.
It might be the smart move.
Trying not to fade.
Kick out at two.
Right to the arm, hyper extend your elbow. That'll do some serious damage.
He is just
Apollo Crews on for the pin. And the win.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews!
You hate to see it after a match. They just couldn't seem to show them up in this one. It looks like the lack of respect will continue on for now. Adding injury to insult. First, you make clear you know you're better than the competition. Then you straight up prove it in the better ways.
I'm sure they feel mighty big right about now.
All right.
They should. They're getting their arm raised after all, Saxton.
Well, next up, we have Bayley taking on Cora Jade. Announcer just say the Bayley?
Oh, she took the helm when she created damage control, and now an all-out assault on the women's division and the WWE fans.
I feel like Bayley has gone out of her way to show that she's on her own level now.
All great leaders lead by example. Bayley's demonstrating, and the rest of the world should be taking notes.
Well, Bayley is such a great leader. Tonight she's got a chance to actually back it up. Tyra is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight would mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
A promising rookie in the women's division.
And I'm sensing an edge to it. And from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
Amazing young talent, already won the NXT Women's Tag Titles, and has main evented a number of times as a singles competitor as well.
With Bayley, it's all about control. Controlling the situation. Controlling her own success. Even controlling the entire women's division if she can.
Well, Bayley is a full-on control freak as far as I'm concerned. She's a manipulator who takes what she wants by any means necessary.
Nice move by Cora Jane.
That thing's exactly to her liking. And pity anyone who gets in the way of that.
And she's facing off against one of WWE's shrewdest competitors in Cora Jade.
That shrewdness, as you put it, Saxton, is what it takes to succeed in WWE. I know it, you know it, and Cora Jade knows it. She's built a tremendous foundation for success.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top. Whoa! And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous liftoff.
Elbow drop.
This could do it.
And Cora Jade in for the pin already.
It only gets a
kick out at one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Cora Jade taking a moment to let the crowd really appreciate her. She's feeling the hurt here. How's that for a count?
Submission hold by Bayley.
Fantastic.
Oh,
about this one.
Slice spread.
Pulled no punches delivering that offense.
Corey Jade off the ropes.
That's right, Corey. That was a shining wizard.
Now in for the pin.
Looks like some words have been exchanged.
Kick out at two.
Bailey's not showing any quick. It's impossible to challenge anyone's character when they kick out a back maneuver. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. And Bailey's having trouble managing his onslaught.
Yeah, Bailey is on the road now.
Corey Jay with the win, wow.
I think you could certainly make that.
Oh, they only tried to attack him, Cora.
She was ready for it. All the way to the outside of the ring. Talk about a sore sport.
It looks like we're going to get a future title shot between Cora Jade and Bayley. But up next, Gunther takes on Kevin Owens.
Champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Kevin Owens.
My very first night on commentary with Kevin Owens, very first night in NXT.
What exactly is he holding in here? Is that supposed to be his championship? Like,
man, it looks about ready to stun the world.
He is the world champion.
Every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is.
I think it's supposed to be
a Universal Champion, a United States Champion. The list goes on and on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself. Kevin Owens cares about no one.
Hopefully they fix that soon. Where, like, titles aren't appearing. Well, see, his championship.
Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds. The WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
His championship appeared.
Has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there's no room for games and antics.
Now, Gunther takes everything so seriously, like he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does. It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Kevin Owens is the kind of guy who never hesitates to speak his mind, though it has landed him in trouble more than a few times in the past. And luckily, KO is also the kind of guy who is always ready to back up anything he says with his actions in the ring. True, and I'm sure Owens was doing plenty of jawing backstage heading into this match. It'll be fun to see how he backs it up. What he's scoring off against Gunther, one of the most domineering superstars in the ring today. It's that crushing strength of his, Corey.
There's no way to watch a Gunther match and not cringe when he hits his opponents.
Right to the knee. continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Set crashing to the floor. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Hooked up in the pump handle.
Neckbreaker.
Goodness.
We've seen Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single under his glove. How do you deal with an opponent like him? You have to weaken him, all while making yourself a hard target. So be selective with your attacks and try to land blows to the legs or midsection. That'll help cut the big man down to size.
Gunther off the ropes. I should mention, Gunther, formerly known as Walter. Absolutely destroying Kevin Owens. Kick out at two.
And that prevents Gunther's offense. This isn't going to be good.
Gosh.
Gunther quick to the count.
What a nice infliction.
What's Gunther thinking of here?
Their opponent.
Oh, ooh, power bomb right onto the apron.
And now thrown back into the ring.
With the submission hold.
Will this match end on a submission on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes, he does.
Stunner by Kevin Owens. And kick out at two. Now with the powerbomb into the pen. Kick out at two.
Really just laying it in.
This isn't going to be pretty. Payne's neck breaker.
Gosh.
We might be close to the end. And this is done. Paul's not looking good.
Straight to the top. Payne, brutal form.
Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
Some very selective offense against Gunther. Whittling the big man down while also attempting to avoid his grasp.
And he slides him back to the mat. And we're down the proverbial wire here, guys.
Match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Stunner by Kevin Owens into the pin. And a kick out at two. Wow. Swanton. Now Kevin Owens going for pop up powerbomb. Kevin Owens, what the win?
What a victory, what a win! And how about a little show of respect?
And Gunther gonna try to shake his hand.
That even in defeat, wanting to shake the...
And Kevin Owens telling Gunther to get out of there.
Hit the bricks, kid!
Doesn't want any handshake.
Real classy winner.
Alright, well now it's time for our main event, Toxic Attraction versus Kaden Carter and Katana Chance. And of course the match changes. Gigi Dolan now going up against Kaden Carter.
Anybody got a referee shirt?
The bell rings coming right off the heels of some underhanded tactics.
We all know just how much a calculated attack like that could affect the course of this match.
Getting a leg up on the competition is the name of the game, Saxton.
Oh, look out! You gotta be kidding me! Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Carter going up high.
From the top. Look out below. Big time win. Pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Oh, leg breaker.
And this is Kaden Carter's debut. That was an awful main event.
Here is your winner, Kaden Carter!
They might not be in the best shape right now, but they have to be feeling good after that win.
Yeah, so I'm slowly learning the rivalry actions. So that's probably why this match changed.
Oh no, this is not luck. This is fortitude. This is grit.
But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this BCW episode, and I will see you Friday for Impact Wrestling.